हतानि शाचरजमू रामाय तस्मै नमः रामानास्ति परायणं हरदरं रामस्य दासोऽस्म्यहम् रामे चित्कलय सदा भवतु मे भो राम मामुद्धर सीतारक्षणसमेत श्रीरामचन्द्रस्वामी नमः ध्यायामि चिन्तयामि हनुमद्ध्यानम् ॐ अतुलितबलधामम् हेमशैलापदेहम् दर्जवनकृशानुम् ज्ञायिनामग्रगण्यम् सकलगुणनिधानम् वानरारामधीशम् रघुपतिप्रियभरम् वानरातम् नमामि हम हनुमते नमः रामचन्द्रपरिवारदेवतार्थ नमः पुष्पाणि सर्पयामि ॐ रामाय रामभद्राय रामचन्द्राय वीरसे रघुनाथाय नाथाय सीतापदे वज्रदेवदानवतरणा जय 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 कपि सूरसियावर रामचन्द्र की जय पवन सुत हनुमान की जय उमापति महादेव की जय रामचन्द्र भगवान की जय नूतन आमन्त्रण पत्रिकां पूजयेत् ॐ नमो देव्यै महादेव्यै शिवायै सुतं नमः नमः प्रकृत्यै भद्रायै यदा प्रदास्मान् राम आशीर्वादान् गृहीत्वा फल्पित्यनेन उद्धार्य
बोल्य रामचन्द्र भगवान् की पवन सुत वीर हनुमान् की
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम से
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम
जय जय राम
श्री राम
Hindu Temple of Greater Portland cordially inviting you all for Sri Rama Parivara Pratishtha from Wednesday, April 29th, 2020 to Sunday, May 3rd, 2020. Muhurtam is on Saturday, May 2nd, 2020 at 11:35 a.m. And location will be our Hindu Temple of Greater Fort Worth here in our Rama Sannidhi. Uttamam begins on Wednesday evening from 5 p.m. And main event is on Friday evening is Yantra Pratishtha. The Yantrams are already arrived and kept in puja. We are doing the Japam. Also, please participate in the Japam. So, from today onwards, you can start writing Sri Rama, that mantra in your own books. Take a notebook and write it down whenever you can. So, in your office or at home, or it doesn't matter. Whenever you get a chance, just keep it clean yourself and start writing about Sri Ram Mantra. So we will use that books in the Ram Pratishtha time. After that we will use in our Gopra Pratishtha and all. So please write it down as many times you can. Sri Ram Mantra. So we will use that. Already we kept the Yantrams in Puja. That Yantra Pratishtha and Navaratra Sthapana on Friday evening. And Saturday May 2nd is Sri ప్రతిష్ట యంత్ర విగ్రహ ప్రతిష్ట అండ్ కుంభాభిషేకం మార్నింగ్ 11:35 PM అండ్ సండే ఈ శ్రీ సీతారామ పరివార శ్రీ సీతారామ తిరుగు కళ్యాణ మహోత్సవం డివైన్ వెడ్డింగ్ ఆఫ్ శ్రీ సీతారామ అండ్ ఆక్షర రాజాభిషేకం పాదుకా ప్రతాభిషేకం ప్లీజ్ కమ్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఆల్ ఆర్ ఇన్వైటెడ్ అండ్ బ్రింగ్ యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ అండ్ ఫ్యామిలీ మెంబర్స్ థ్యాంక్ యూ
Thank you, Murlesh Garu. So this is a very auspicious event, right? Auspicious moment for all of us. Again, everyone, let's say Jai Shri Ram.
Jai Shri
Ram. You know why our Sagar Ji said in different languages? Because it's here. Different languages are supplier. So Jai Shri Ram is written in multiple languages. That's why Sagar Ji is trying to point that out in Gujarati, Telugu, Tamil, Hindi and all. And Sanskrit also, yes. Yes. And on behalf of the board and EC, I request all of you to block this date, April 29th evening until May 3rd. It's going to be, you all know our priests, they are the best, I'll say, not only in town, in our state, maybe in our country. So they are the best priests we have, and it's going to be very beautiful, it's going to be very divine experience for all of us. And the committee, the Pristapna committee is working hard to make everything very comfortable and everybody should enjoy it. And we are trying to make all the arrangements. And so any event to be successful, I mean, like I said, we have beautiful, very talented priests. So to get that very experience, the beautiful divine experience, you all have to be here. That's how an event will be successful, right? So please tell your family and friends, be here those 5 days. That's one thing. And any event to be successful, what is the other main thing is contribution. So whatever you can contribute, please be part of it. And again, I'm saying be here, that's the most important thing. Because maybe we never know when the next Ram Pratishtha, it will take place anywhere here, but we will see it, witness it. So, you make the time available and be here. And one more not important thing is we are looking for a lot of volunteers that day. And if you want to volunteer, please give your names at the front desk and we'll put you into one of those committees. And that way you can serve the government. Thank you. And Jai Shri Ram.
Jai Shri Ram.